The Pretzel Loop is one of the most powerful inversions in the world, currently featured exclusively on B&M flying coasters. In this inversion, the train transitions from the flying position at the start to the lying position in the middle and back to the flying position at the end. In this way, the Pretzel Loop is an inverted version of the traditional loop. The high speed and G-forces at the bottom of the Pretzel Loop make them polarizing amongst enthusiasts. Some enjoy the headfirst dive and high-speed forces, while others liken it to having someone stand on your chest. The first Pretzel Loop appeared on Superman Ultimate Flight at Six Flags Over Georgia in 2002. Since that time, nearly every B&M flying coaster has featured the inversion. One of the most iconic examples of the Pretzel Loop is featured on Tatsu at Six Flags Magic Mountain in California, whose Pretzel Loop looms over the entrance to the park. As one of the largest inversions on most of the coasters that feature them, the Pretzel Loop is definitely a spectacular visual element.